being an artist is really about not knowing, and it's continually evolving the work. Welcome to my online course, The Artist's Journey, Three Secrets of the Masters to Transform Your Painting. Hi, I'm Dr. Nancy Hillis, and I am both an abstract artist and existential psychiatrist for over 20 years. What's unique about my course is that I am extrapolating from both psychiatry and art to bring together the most transformative elements that will take your painting to a new level. When I created the course and workshops, it was very much like the hero's journey that's been described in great literature, like Dante's Inferno. And in the opening salvo there was when he said, "In the middle of the road of my life, I awoke in a dark wood, and the true way was wholly lost." And I think that's where a lot of people are. They're in a crossroads, and they're looking for meaning and aliveness. So finally, one day, we answer the call of our yearning, and we're immediately plunged into unknown territory. And in that, there are perils. And as artists, the perils to me are self-doubt, fear, inner criticism, procrastination, even resignation, second guessing. And so, but one of the things that we find is that guides show up. And this is where I come in. My passion is to help people to believe in themselves and to guide them. And this is what I've done for years. Eventually, though, we have to reach that moment which is, it's akin to the dark night of the soul. And you really kind of have to face that on your own in a way, because that's the moment of greatest self-doubt, where you feel like nothing's happening, or you might be in the middle of a painting and you don't know what to do. And I think that that's the moment of transformation, that's the moment when ultimately you learn to trust yourself. And in that trusting yourself, you continue on your artist's journey and you begin to experiment and explore in a way that you haven't before. You begin to risk more and you begin to trust that this is where the magic is. The magic is in the not knowing. If you had used your strategic mind, it wouldn't have been as alive. The Three Secrets of the Masters is, first, the Holy Grail of painting, which is actually the self-transformation of trusting yourself and painting every day, and two technical concepts that are game changers, composition and value. And I've simplified those down to get at the 90% of what is the most effective in your painting. This is a 4-week course, and you'll receive a weekly email that will direct you into the course portal.
Welcome to my studio.
And there will be video lectures, video demonstrations, exercises, and a special The Artist's Journey vision board to track your progress on your artist's journey. One of the most important things in creating anything is to really understand your big why. Why am I doing this? Because when we understand why we're doing something, that will help us to move through resistance, to go ahead and create anyway, even while we're afraid, and it will take us through those difficulties. And my big why is I wanted to reach more people. I wanted to be able to take very complicated ideas and simplify them. So I took years of study in both psychiatry and in painting to kind of hone it down to a few things that can really take your artwork forward. and to help you to take those risks and experiment and get that joy that comes from creating. I feel so fortunate that I am living my dream of a creative and meaningful life as an artist and a psychiatrist. And I want you to believe in yourself and know that you are an artist and have the life of your dreams. So join me in the course and let's create together.